Now let's try to test the Tom mics. We'll start with the reference again. They're on, so you can hear it. You can hear it too. Now let's unplug those and remove the cables. Turn on the phantom power again. It's too loud. But you can definitely hear the hum too. It's not so strong as in the pencil mics, but it's there. And get stronger if you grab them, but it goes away if you grab another mic, which is grounded which connection is grounded correctly. So, and another pair is phantom power, hum, the same situation. And I just don't get it. If they're wired wrong from the factory, something wrong, but it can be because the other mics are working absolutely.